Who do you think slipped that toy into your pocket so you could get out of jail?
That was you?
Exactly. So can we relax and make some cash money?
Yeah. Okay, maybe I was wrong about Bob. He's not such a bad guy after all.
Holy hell, I have no idea how I bullshitted my way out of that.